Looking good, Lowell. That's as smooth as he's ever looked.
So if you're going to two and you come through the wakes a little bit like this, with the butt just a little bit behind you, then when you make an edge change, you're going to lose your connection between the rope and your body. So if you can just, I don't want you to shove your hips forward because it'll upset your balance, like we were talking about with Larry. But if you just keep yourself a little more upright and open to the boat, your hips will be closer to your elbows and you can carry the power of your pull all the way out into that edge change or transition, so you're more upright into the turn. Being honest, I gotta pay like one of the sales rates, like
1%. Oh, okay.
Pretty much like trading.
A lot for a long time, right? For the set, but I definitely rung my bell on that one. Patience.